how did that shift in public awareness occur? What happened to Vincent's art after his death? Who took it upon themselves to introduce Van Gogh's paintings to the world?